Good morning, everyone. Today, we, the students of class 8A, are going to conduct the first online assembly of Dr. MPS World School. On Labor Day, before moving ahead, let us take the blessing of Almighty. For that, I would like to call Agam.
Join your hands and close your eyes. Let's start the morning prayer. O Almighty God, give us strength to tell the truth, to be upright, straightforward, and honest, so that our nation may arise as one man in times of need to maintain his dignity and freedom. Amen.
Thank you, Agam. 100 times every day, I remind myself that my inner and outer life depend on the labors of other men, living and dead. And then I must exert myself in order to give in the same measure as I have received. And I'm still receiving. With this, I would like to call Kartikeya for speech.
Good morning, everyone. I, Kartikeya Singh, am going to tell you about World Labor Day. On 1st May every year, Labor Day is celebrated worldwide in order to praise labor for their hard work. National holiday is observed to acknowledge the dedication, devotion and participation of workers who work whole year for the welfare of country. In today's world, awareness is created and laborers are not ignorant of their rights. But unfortunately, poverty makes them work at any cost and they settle for less just to keep their house running. We should also join hands as individuals to overcome this issue. I hope to see a better society. I would appeal to all the industrialists, government, both private and government firms, including the common people, that we should join hands in eradicating evil from our society and support the lowest rate people so that they can live a respectable life.
Thank you, Kartikeya. Music and rhythm find their way into the secret places of soul. With this, I would like to call Sadakshi for the song.
Good morning, everyone. Today, I, Sadakshi Sharma of class 8A, am going to sing a song before you all. काम की पूजा करने वाले, मेहनत से ना डरने वाले, काम की पूजा करने वाले, मेहनत से ना डरने वाले, मजदूर जिंदाबाद, 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 मजदूर जिंदाबाद.
Day, we thank you for the blessing of work. We ask for strength to complete each day. We ask for rest when we are weary. We ask your guidance for everyone who is seeking employment. And we ask that you be with those whose faces we might never see, but who work tirelessly each day for the good of us all. Amen. Now, I would like to call our Honorable Principal Sir for his words of wisdom.
Dear parents, this is the first time I think I'm addressing parents in an assembly. The virtual assembly is a wonderful idea. I want to wish you a happy Labor Day. And please understand, we need to understand the value of work. Work is always an attitude. You need to first have the attitude, then only you can work properly. Any small job that you do, first feel the happiness that you're going to derive from the job, then put your hand to it. If you do that, you'll always be successful. And believe me, education and learning is work. So have a nice day. God bless you all. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Thank you.